We're about to get into it. Here we go. And I'm walking right into a freaking wall. That's a good way to start the match, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, let's get going. Climb the ladder.
You lost zone A.
What? No, no, come on. Get out of there. No. That's right. Come on.
You captured Zone A.
Fuck out of here. Come here. There you go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Why is she going after me, man? Okay, of course. Whatever. Ah, shit. Okay. Hey, did I push you off in the... Well, no, 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 no. I have the whole fucking... Really? They need the whole fucking team to kill me. Like, that's fucking fair. I'm getting sick of this bitch here. The fucking Raider bitch. What is it? What was it? Flame, Flambeau 12? Hey, you better watch your back, bitch. I'm coming for you. Fuck off. Nice.
Zone A. captured Zone C.
No, no guard block? Guard break? What the fuck ever? Yeah, I totally wasn't bullshit there.
Sudden death.
Come on, get me back in.
Zone C. You lost Zone A. You captured Zone A.
Come here, bitch. Fuck off.
You lost Zone A.
Oh shit. Will you stop running from me? You're just delaying the inevitable. Holy shit. Oh man, I'm not gonna lie, I was a little worried on a few things here and there. Why? Is everyone dying? For each faction? And I was actually half expecting to, you know, have my gear and all that stuff, my stats, for each character, how they were last time I saw them. Guess I was wrong. And of course, there's another Conqueror. Son of a bitch. Ouch. Motherfucker. First round goes to me. Whew. Man, that was cutting close. Cutting too close. Oh, I know this one. I've seen this one in some videos. It has the hot springs in it that if you get caught in it, you die. I need to watch my back. Ow, you motherfucker. Ow, you son of a... You... Fuck. Oi. 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 That's right. Come on. Stand there. You motherfucker. Oh. 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 Okay. Ooh, okay. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Shit. Damn it. Oh man, I thought I had that one. All I did was get one more heavy hit in it, and I would just win that one. And first hit goes to me. Ow, you motherfucker. Oi! Come here. That's it, bitch.
Round four.
All right, come on. You and me. Let's go. Oh, okay. You are not playing around. I can see that. You are definitely not playing around. No, no, oh no! Oh, okay, oh my god! Oh my god, why does it have to be a conqueror? Hey, that's it, I'm done with you. Come here, come here. Fuck you. Yeah, I'm out of here, fuck this. Ah, man. No loot? Okay. That's fine with me. You and me. I swear to God, if it's another fucking Conqueror, I'm going to... Why? Why? It's a Conqueror! Fuck you! Wow. The last week of the beta, I actually have, not gotten every single character. And this is... Like, this is actually the farthest I've gotten for the, Warden. Too. I mean, but then again, last week I didn't start playing until I was like, it was like freaking Friday because it took forever for this thing to download. This time I had like on for like all week until up until like this weekend beta. And as soon as it was Thursday, I just hopped right on. I was like, yeah, let's get this going. Let's play. And yeah. Let me tell you, it's actually one of my first times to try out the Assassin's class. Well, I think I played a little bit of the Orochi in the last one. The Berserker's okay. I still got a little bit of work on that. The Peacekeeper, on the other hand, I mean, I know a lot of people might like the Peacekeeper, but I myself, I'm not really a fan of her. I try to do her bleed. Moves where she just grabs the dude and just stabs him a total of three times in the chest to give him a bleed effects. So far, majority of the time, I'm like, oh god, I'm gonna be able to do one. The Nobushi is almost kind of like the Peacekeeper in a way. I can't seem to be able to master her down. I mean, I might if I just get a lot of practice and all, but sometimes I feel like it's just that the playstyle is just maybe just not me. But then again, all these characters are made of different playstyles that are meant for people here and there. I don't know. I mean, if there's people who feel like they want to be like the heavy support class who wants to just hold down an area for a little bit, they got, you know, guys like the Conqueror and the Warlord with the freaking big ass shields. People who just want to just rush in and just do all the killing and all. You got the Vanguard, like the Warden, the Raider, and the Kensei. People who want to do fast attacks in and out, but are not like they want to like get in and out, do some damage, but not stay for too long. Then there's the Assassin class, and I guess as the name applies, a hybrid will probably do all three in some way or. One or have like aspects of all three, I don't know, but yeah. Anyway, yeah, let's get right back into it, shall we?
Round one. Round two.
Oh! That's a cheap way to go, but you know what? I don't care!
Round four.
Oh, I hit him with, like, without even locking on. Wow. Oh, you motherfucker. God, he's like a fucking castle gate up in this bitch. Oh my God. Oh my God. Holy shit. Even though it was a bot, it's still fucking heavy. Fucking conquerors, man. They're like goddamn fortresses with their shields. He's crazy. On. Have a bomb, bitch! That's always not gonna be able to give you away, like, in the darkness. Totally not that, or that, or hell, some of these color schemes, to be honest. And as I said, I possibly, in like the last videos that I did, if I may have mentioned it, I don't remember. What they need to do, that I think a lot of people might like, to be honest, I think, is, have it to where, like, you can make your own color scheme for, being as neutral attacker or defenders, instead of just, you know, going to default wheel. Because I think, personally, that would make things a little better, to have your own different color schemes and all. Again, that's just me. I don't know how anyone else would feel about that. I just feel like, you know, we just need to be given like a little bit more freedom of choice, I believe. A few things here and there. I don't know. What do you guys think? You can tell me in the comments below if you want. I don't really know. But yeah. Wow.